lucky people have their farms out here, which is just amazing. A lot of the national trail and the national parks are actually on private land that people have allowed the public to access for their enjoyment. So that's fantastic. Here is an inn for sale, if anybody's interested. Buy this inn. Charming inn set in the North Moors Park. Yeah, I wish I could see over that hill. It's beautiful down there. It's a shot in the fence. Onto a real road, and we've re-entered the North Moors National Park, looking for some equally stunning scenery. This is one of my favorite highway signs coming up. Crawler lane. Lord knows that's us most of the time. Our scenic day of yesterday landed us at Robin Hood's Bay, which you can see it's in the morning time. I'm trying to speak softly because there's people still waking up around here. This is our campground in the middle of a Hooks Farm field. And we're about to hike over there to that edge, which I can't remember the name of. Should be about 5 miles. Okay, it's Monday the 12th and of March. We're headed further into the North York Moors National Park, and we're down on our first B road. Well, our first intentional B road, anyway. Carry on, my love. Cheerio.
Can you make it?
Just getting passed by another van and a few cars. Just absolutely stunning weather the last couple days has been. So it was about 68 on our hike yesterday in Robin Hood's Bay, which was just stunning and gorgeous. Back up to about 70 again today, so it's lovely weather, as they say, lovely weather. You can see the farmhouses on the far side of the hillside there, nestled up on the green hill as we drive into Hawnby, H-A-W-N-B-Y, a small town where we're hoping to find a picnic spot for a